Today is going to give you a test to show how the frequency hopping works in the DJI Mini 2. Frequency hopping is invented by artist, she's an actress, Heidi, which is invented actually during World War II. In this test, I'm going to use the DJI Mini 2, and the distance between the controller and the drone is around 10 meters away, with a few walls apart. At the 5 GHz, there's one interference source. I'm using some kind of Wi-Fi device to generate this kind of interference. There is another interference on the 2.4 GHz, and you can see in this picture. Initially, there's no interference. Now we start the interference. Now you see the hopping is actually going to the end of the 5.8 GHz, or it jumped to 4.8 GHz as well. When it jumped to 5.8, you can see that sometimes it will narrow down its frequency, the bandwidth to be a more smaller bandwidth, like 10 MHz. Now only enable 2.4 GHz only. You see here in the 2.4 GHz is trying to stay in the front of the channels as much as you can. Or hop to the middle of the gap between the two interference. Now switch to 5.8 GHz only. Now it stay in the higher frequency, or it will shift its kind of frequency bandwidth to a lower one, like 10 MHz. Now switch back to dual band and observe. You see this hopping between 5.8 and also 2.4, depending on the interference. Now switch off all the interference. Although the major interference has been removed, but still the interference from the background, from surrounding. So therefore you see the frequency hopping still working here. Test finished. Thanks for watching.